dxRevive is an intelligent, automatic audio restoration plugin that allows you to bring any recorded voice in any language up to studio-level quality. dxRevive works in multiple host applications: Final Cut Pro, Premiere Pro, DaVinci Resolve, Adobe Audition, Logic Pro, and GarageBand. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. For this video, let's take a look at Premiere Pro. You can find it in Effects, Audio Effects, AU or Audio Unit, Accentize. After installing dxRevive, Adobe apps might require you to go to Settings, Audio, Manage Audio Plugins, and then Scan for Plugins. Here's a piece of dialogue that I'd like to improve.
The open concept layout, large dining area, and extended kitchen island make this home so inviting.
I'll drop dxRevive on it and launch the UI by clicking on the button. Immediately, it will sound better, as dxRevive can do a lot of the work for you automatically.
The open concept layout, large dining area, and extended kitchen island make this home so inviting.
There is simply one adjustment to make, the strength slider. With the all-in-one strength control, dxRevive can remove noise, eliminate reverb, restore absent frequencies, eliminate codec artifacts, like from Skype or Zoom recordings, recover clipped audio, replace missing samples to address audio dropouts, and apply spectral corrections. dxRevive is a versatile plugin that will improve any spoken word, like bad location sound.
You know, I quite often, if I'm writing an email to folk, I'll say, "I trust you're surviving. In fact, I hope you're thriving."
Or audio from old or analog sources.
"Well, I was born in the first half of the last century, so you can guess how old I am."
Don't let bad audio ruin your project. Every video editor, audio engineer, and podcaster should have it in their toolbox. Create with a wide range of great audio and video effects at fxfactory.com. Thank you.